William Dafoe is so hot. I swear to. What the hell? Oh my god, is that Ryan? Probably. He's always getting himself hurt.
We should go help him, right?
Minnie, he'll be fine. He always does this.
There was a.
Bro, you good?
Jesus Christ, Ryan!
Something just attacked me. Out there, in the shed. In the shed.
Oh my god.
Is it a raccoon?
Where'd it go? You okay?
You trapped it in the shed?
I don't know. I think it's still in the shed.
So, it's in there?
Guys, I found it! Is anyone gonna hold the door so I can catch it? Minnie? Ryan? Alex finally shut up, huh?
Aaron? You gotta be kidding me.
Chris? Man, I can't do this by myself. Losers!
We need at least two people to hold the door.
Fine, I'll help.
Let's give a hand to the brave soldiers.
You guys need an extra hand?
Yeah, that'll be great.
So everyone's against me. Great.
Just get over here and help.
Finally!
Girl!
Stupid thing is taking forever.
What a loser.
Get off.
Took you long enough.
Now what?
We should call animal control or something like that.
No! They're gonna kill it. Let's keep it.
Are you out of your mind?
You wanna keep that thing that almost scratched your eyes out? Great idea.
Guys, let's just put it back.
What is wrong with you?
It could hurt someone.
A 5-year-old could do something.
What is wrong with you?
And everyone thinks I'm the dumb one.
Just hear me out. Just hear me out, guys. Everyone just shut up.
You okay?
I'm fine. I just need to think, okay?
Guys, let's just be reasonable. We found an aggressive animal in the shed. We don't know what it is or what to do with it. But we have to do something.
Maybe we should just kill it, honestly.
Damn it, Jackie.
What? It's aggressive.
You come up with the worst ideas.
At least I'm coming up with stuff. What do I do?
Jackie's got a point, guys.
Shut up!
Guys,
shut up! Chris, you were saying?
Oh, Jackie's got a point. We need to come up with ideas.
Great idea. It's not like we've been sitting here looking pretty the entire time.
One at a time, we should each give an idea of what we should do. I mean, that's probably better than yelling over each other like idiots.
Oh, you know what?
Stop.
Oh, you know what?
First, we have to figure out what this thing is.
Yeah, that thing doesn't look like anything I've ever seen.
Whoa, look at those red eyes.
I have an idea. Let's call Aaron's parents.
That's not actually a bad idea.
Yeah, I mean, I just want to do the right thing. And your parents are smart.
If it means we don't have to deal with it, then I'm down. Yeah, I just hope I don't get in trouble.
Mom will never let me keep it, but I guess it's for the better.
Looks like little old Alex is smarter than our valedictorian.
Says the guy that stapled his finger.
Guys, we have a plan. Let's not get sidetracked. Aaron, call your parents.
Ryan, call Mom.
Ew, I got, all the hoes snapping me.
Hopefully they come up with something better than we thought of.
Really? Ryan and Jackie have some pretty good ideas.
Shut up! But I'm a creep. Vlog. Hey guys,
hey, what's going on? Dante vloggers or Dante follower fan squad.
Hey guys, welcome back to our vlog. So today we're shooting our movie.
Why are you in the film? Why are you in the film?
We're
you in
making
the film?
A YouTube
it's
video.
It's me, bro. It's
stop.
Not,
put it back up.
It's not you, bro.
Okay, welcome back to our YouTube channel. We're making a movie called Monster in the Shed.
Monster in the Shed.
It's written by
on Netflix.
Yeah, check it out.
It's a Netflix original, actually.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm Jackie.
She's so scared.
And wait, last time we did a little tour. So we got some Malibu. Okay. Let's move along. We got some biscuits. Oh, here's.
What?
Oh my god,
what?
Ew. Okay. Left.
Should we go?
What?
Should we leave? Yes. Okay. It's not raining out.
Are you serious right now,
bro?
Right
now.
Yeah. Dodge, weave.
You see those band-aids?
Oh, it's itching my nose. God,
please
hey.
Don't hurt me.
Ransack the pantry. Wow. Ooh, some tomato sauce.
Shit, got some goodies in here. I'm looking for food in your humble abode.
Actually, I didn't eat since like 10:30 this morning at lunch, so we should get food after.
Like I'm dying, like I'm falling off a cliff, like, save me, and then I drop, you know, like, she ruins everything. I don't know what that is. All right, well, hey, hope you guys have a great night. So that was a lot.
Nope, I'm okay.
I ate when I got home.
Yeah, same.
When did you guys get home?
3?
2:53.
I got home at 3.
Oh my god.
End of vlog. Say goodbye. Okay, ending.
Can you guys be
get your butt off.